Good morning, Jupiter. I'm Jason Dobular.
And I'm Dylan Day with your news for Friday, November 1st, 2019.
It's homecoming. It's homecoming carnival day. All I'm saying, homecoming, you're going to be there?
Yeah,
I'm going to be there. You better be there. Class news. Congratulations to the following students who will be representing Jupiter High School in the prestigious 2020 Pathfinder Awards. Immediately following today's announcements, please meet in the principal's conference room for a special treat. Can I get a drum roll, Dylan? First off, we've got academic excellence goes to Jared Craig.
And for art, we have Rebecca Hampton.
For business, we have Reese Quinn.
Communications, we have Lindsay Fine.
Community involvement is Max Bello.
For computer science, we have Vincenzo Pataca.
For drama, we've got Allison Dobular.
For foreign language, we have Grace Avenir.
Forensics slash speech, we have Eleni Mercer.
History and political science, we have Mia Coppola.
Mathematics, Charles Beck.
For music and instrumental, Madeline Lay.
Music slash vocal, Emily Senti.
Reach for excellence, Harrison Redizel.
Science, AJ Garg.
For sports, Tyler Coffey.
Technical slash vocational, Eva Miklos. Remember to go to the principal's conference room after today's announcement for a special treat. Dual enrollment. The JHS registration deadline for spring term at PBSC is December 13th. Classes are filling up quickly and choices are limited for courses, times, and professors. Pick up your spring dual enrollment packet this week. Don't procrastinate. JHS Band will be hosting a Blaze Pizza fundraiser on November 5th from 5 to 9 p.m. Please support our band. We hope to see you there.
Underclassmen picture retakes are today in the auditorium lobby. Seniors, prestige portraits will be on campus on November 4th to do the yearbook pose for any senior who is not able to make an in-studio appointment. Please see Mrs. Muncy in room 410 to sign up for a time to be autographed. Photos will take place in the gym lobby and the cost is $25. Hannah's House Donation Drive. Please help Mrs. Rivera's class help pregnant teens get back on their feet by donating items such as Kleenex, diapers, and baby food. Community service hours will be given. Drop off new items to Mrs. Rivera in room 7110 now through November 19th before school or during lunch.
Clubs. The Surf Club. There will be a meeting next Tuesday. Meeting at Jupiter Inlet Beach today. So meeting next Tuesday, meeting today. My Friend's Closet is collecting clothes for Jupiter Elementary. Text at JHS MyFRIEN for pickup of donations or stop by Miss Ellis's room 7101. NEHS. If you have still not signed up onto the NEHS Remind, please use this code. At Jupe NEHSSEN 281010. If you have not told us your shirt size, either message through Remind or email Mrs. Sparks at jennifer.sparks at palmbeachschools.org. First priority, the Christian Club will be meeting again on Tuesday during lunch in Portable 15.
The Japanese Club, there will be no meeting today. Enjoy the homecoming festivities. Hosa, if you're thinking about competing at the regional conference, you must join the club by November 5th. Please see Mrs. Scarfi in room 7106 for an application. No further opportunities to join Hosa this year will be offered. Sports, congratulations to Coach Janney and the girls' golf team. These girls won districts, regionals, and the state championship by 21 shots. Congrats to Taylor O, Isabella Gala, Brooke O, Ali Gala, and Carly Falanga.
Boys basketball tryouts will be held on Monday, November 4th at the Jupiter Community Center. Be there at 3. You must have a full athletic packet completed to participate. If you have been at preseason conditioning or have been playing a fall sport, your paperwork is already turned in and you are good to go. Also, final announcement for today, we need a few good Super Smash Bros. Players for 6th and 7th period on November 12th. If you're interested, talk to Mrs. Potts in the Media Center. Now, we'll see you tonight at the Homecoming Carnival, Alumni Football Game, and the annual Homecoming Parade. You better be there. If you're not there, I'm going to be personally offended. I will be personally offended if you do not show up there. Visit JupiterWarCry.com. And also, have a fun time at tomorrow's Homecoming Dance.
And have a great weekend, Warriors.